In this forgotten corner of Madisonville, inside this boxing gym protected by barbed wire, is a mom working tirelessly to achieve one of her biggest goals. Walking through the door, you'll notice something out of the ordinary. The gym doubles as a playground for Roberta's two-year-old daughter, Alana.
What a phenomenal place for a kid to grow up, you know, in this atmosphere, and her mom, the self-confidence, and her ability to persevere and push through, set goals, reach goals. I mean, what a better thing could a kid be around?
I never, like, choice be fighter. I just, when I'm a little kid, my dad, I fight too much in the school, and then my dad put me in the judo first.
What started as a discipline evolved into a black belt in jiu-jitsu. Roberta was busy training in her home country, Brazil, when a fighter from Cincinnati walked into her gym to train.
And he asked for my coach, okay, so can I start a train? And he's like, oh yeah, just try training with the girls. And he say, and he look like, I don't want to train with the girls, I want to train with the good guys. I'm coming here for tough training.
Cincinnati native Evan Samad learned not to underestimate Roberta. He learned the hard way.
I trained with him the first time. I finished him like 300 times.
Fast forward a few years later, Roberta and Evan are now married, living in Cincinnati, and after taking 3 years off to become a mother, she is making the biggest comeback of her life.
We wondered what Samad's strategy was going to be. It's been a long time, as we mentioned, since she's been in the cage.
Preparing for a fight like this takes hours of training each day. And in order to prepare, Roberta must bring her toddler with her. It's safe to say this little girl has stolen the hearts of everyone in the gym, including owner and trainer, Rob Radford.
I absolutely love it, man. It's like I'm her grandpa or something. That's my girl, yeah.
Now, some might think bringing a two-year-old to a fighting gym is a bad idea, but Roberta thinks it's training her daughter into a strong, confident woman.
The part of, like, self-defense and everything, you know, nobody's gonna mess with her, like, no boy's gonna talk with her or bullying or something. I think she's gonna be very confident, like her mom.